have been very used to shopping from the app that was banned, and any which ways we love exploring new websites. So today we're finally doing a haul from a new website, which is Urbanic. How I decided to start our hashtag Haley Haul series again with them is I was just looking for newer stuff, like for new websites. I came across their Instagram profile and I saw Ritu Rathi was following them, and I'm like, bro, if Ritu is following them, I have to check their stuff out. So I went through their clothes and I quite liked it. So I messaged them asking that, hey, would you like to work on something together? Because I like your stuff and I do lots of hauls. They were very generous and they did send clothes, wore them for a long, long time, loved it, and that's how this haul is here. Let us begin. Okay, the first thing I have to start with has to be this skirt. Because OG family knows I've been wearing this since over 2 months now in literally a lot of photos, videos and whatnot. This is a very dusky pink rose color. Oh my god, the tears on the skirt, tears, matlab these layers, these ruffly layers are so beautiful. I almost had my, ye wala hai na, jahan pe dress uthta hota hai and she goes like this. I had that moment of mine with this skirt. This one I think is my favorite of the lot. The fitting, it has an elasticated waistband, which is perfect because when you're ordering clothes online, fitting is something that's important. So when it's elasticated, it has a higher chance of fitting you quite well. This skirt is in the size small. What I wore along with this skirt is this very pretty, very beachy top, and I have put safety pins at the, what do I say, neckline, because I like wearing all these trendy things like the knot and everything, but I have my own comfort zone too. So because iske ye jo tags hai wo kafi lambe hai, I had enough of it to safety pin it up and barely anything is visible. So ye wala top paired with that skirt did look really nice. Iske straps adjustable hai, peeche se elastic hai, which is what made it fit quite nicely. This one is also in a size small. Wo kahawat nahi hai ki dress for what you want to be, like for where you want to be. I want to be on a vacation. Wearing this kind of clothes and doing photo shoots and just randomly chilling at home makes me feel good, because I do get a feeling like, huh, बाहर मतलब इधर बालकनी में, पर अब बाहर है. थर्ड आउटफिट, दिस वन वाज एक्चुअली नॉट टेक्निकली फॉर मी, दिस वाज फॉर माय मॉम. माय मॉम का बर्थडे इज ऑन 20th June. आई वांटेड हर टू हैव दिस एक्सट्रावेगेंट फोटो शूट बिकॉज शी लव्स गेटिंग रेडी. प्रोबब्ली दैट्स वेयर आई गेट माय इच्छा टू ड्रेस अप ऑल द टाइम एज वेल. एंड दिस वन वाज अ गिफ्ट फ्रॉम मी टू हर. आई डिडंट शो दिस इन द व्लॉग बिकॉज या इट वाज जस्ट समथिंग. I'll insert a few pictures of how gorgeous she looks in this. She looks way better than me, but I love that. I want her to be every ounce of this beauty that she is. Coming to the dress, this has one strap here and this has a ruffly shoulder here, which makes it all the more fancy but still very wearable. It is a satin finish. I know I should have ironed it, but listen, you know I am lazy, okay? So I'm sorry I haven't shown it to you how it looks ironed. Basically, iska ghera is what I love. Like, isme na se ghoomne mein bada maza aata hai. Okay, next up, I got a cord set. Oops. The pants come with a belt. The top is completely ruched. It's very elasticated. You can tie the straps at the shoulder like this. With the shorts, the band is elasticated and then it comes with a belt. I would advise you to size up. I bought a small because when I ordered this, I was a little different body type, but I don't think a small would fit me anymore. I would suggest you to go a size up for bottom wear if your body is like me. In my body, my thighs are the biggest part. So, jaldi se bottom wear mein mujhe jo flary cheeze hoti hai na, jaise ye स्कर्ट है, ऐसी चीजें मुझे इजीली फटा जाते हैं क्योंकि ये नीचे से थोड़ा वाइड है. बट इफ इट इज समथिंग लाइक अ पेयर ऑफ शॉर्ट्स, तो मेरे थाइज में अटक जाता है. तो साइज अप इफ यू आर लाइक मी, अदरवाइज अ नॉर्मल साइज इज प्रिटी प्रिटी वेल. व्हाई आई लव कॉर्सेट्स इज, यू नो वी लव मेकिंग पैसा वसूल. वी कैन वेयर इट सेपरेटली ऑल्सो, लाइक दिस विद द प्लाजोज आई एम वेयरिंग राइट नाउ वुड लुक सो शीक एज वेल. एंड इसके स्ट्रैप्स भी टक इन करके पहन सकते हैं. सो इज अ विन विन. Okay, next is a very grown-up wala clothing item. I did not think it would look so good, especially with what I'm wearing. This is how I styled it. This coat cum dress, it can be worn as a dress, but again, I was much more comfortable wearing it as a jacket. It looked so good. Like, the length of it, it's not too big and it's slightly stretchy, so it sits well on the body. It's not that ugly, stiff material, which is just gonna like... We love the collar, love the belt detailing. Belt is also slightly stretchable, so that will fit you well. So if you're looking for like a slightly formalish outfit, you can try this coat.
Also, super proud of this makeup. I know it's not the best makeup look on YouTube, but I personally really love it, so I had to share it with you because chashme ke piche छुप जाता है ये.
सेकेंड लास्ट थिंग इज दिस ब्यूटीफुल स्लिप ड्रेस. बिलीव इट और नॉट, आई डोंट थिंक आई हैव ओन दिस स्लिप ड्रेस बिफोर. देयर वाज अ ट्रेंड वेयर देयर वाज दिस पर्टिकुलर ज्योमेट्रिक ड्रेस जो ऑलमोस्ट सबके पास था, बट इवन बैक देन आई एम लाइक नाह लेट्स लेट इट बी. दिस वन आई एम सो हैप्पी बिकॉज़ द स्ट्रैप्स आर स्ट्रेचेबल. हैव यू एवर सीन दैट? एंड इट फिट्स सो वेल, इट्स जस्ट फ्लोइंग. ये एक्चुअली घर पे भी आराम से पहन के बैठ सकते हैं. वो थोड़ा इंग्लिश मूवीज में नहीं आता कि एकदम से अच्छे कपड़े पहन के कोई कुक कर रहा होता है. इधर हमारे यहाँ तो चड्डे में बाल बिखरे हुए बना के हम सब सूजा हुआ मुंह लेके सुबह सुबह ब्रेकफास्ट बनाने जाते हैं. बट वन डे व्हेन आई वाज लाइक ट्राइंग एवरीथिंग ऑन, लाइक व्हाइल रिव्यूइंग कि वेदर आई लाइक टू टेक इट फॉरवर्ड और नॉट, आई वोर दिस आफ्टर हैविंग अ बाथ एंड आई एम लाइक हेलो, who is this lady who's dressed so well to go and cook breakfast in the kitchen? मेरे को है थोड़ा शौक ऐसे अच्छा लगता है, बस दैट्स ऑल आई हैव टू से व्हाई आई ड्रेस अप. एंड द लास्ट आइटम आई नो मोस्ट ऑफ माय 90s फ्रेंड्स विल रिलेट टू बिकॉज दिस इज अ डेनिम ड्रेस. लाइक व्हेन आई सॉ दिस आई न्यू आई हैड टू ट्राई इट ऑन बिकॉज दिस काइंड ऑफ स्टफ वाज ऑल दैट वाज इन फैशन व्हेन आई वाज छोटू. लाइक माय मॉम हैड सो मेनी डेनिम के ड्रेसेस, डेनिम के शर्ट्स, टॉप, इट वाज अमेजिंग. सो दिस वन इज ऑल्सो स्लाइटली स्ट्रेचेबल व्हिच मेक्स इट सिट वेल ऑन द बॉडी एंड इट कम्स विद अ बेल्ट एज वेल, सो इट टाइज द होल लुक इन quite nicely. And my mom and I both share this as well, so I love it. I love it. So overall, like, I don't even have to give you a review. You saw it in the try on and I was really enjoying these pieces, and I do give Urbanic a thumbs up. From what I could see is Urbanic is a European based company and they are into trendy stuff which can be worn in every day. There's like a lot of options depending on what you're comfortable in. Coming to how it works is they do have COD, they do have free shipping above a certain amount, they do have returns as well, and they do have a lot of coupons on the website. Like from the time when I had first seen their Instagram profile and I was checking their website till today, in these 2-3 months I have seen there to be coupons on their website, so make sure you look out for them if you try anything. And let me know which website do you want me to try next, and if you want me to try Urbanic ka other stuff, like they have some sweaters as well. I know you're missing sweaters, so we can try that too. Give us comments mein batao ki agla kya karna hai, and I will see you in a brand new video very very soon. Until then, goodbye. Bye.